Before this video starts, I just want to let you guys know that I am doing a giveaway on a USPS Cortex field tested. So if you want to enter that, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Leave a comment down below on future ideas that you want me to do for videos. Like this video. And of course, guys, if you want, there is a Discord server that I've made. So if you want to join that, feel free to join that one too. Thank you so much and enjoy. And what is up, guys? The Stone here, and in today's video, I will be telling you guys what to invest in during the Steam Summer Sale so you can get yourself some nice and easy profit. There are two types of investments that you can make during the Steam Summer Sale: a short-term investment and a long-term investment. A short-term investment will make you a small profit in a short amount of time, and a long-term investment will make you big profit in a longer period of time. So without further ado, guys, let's get you guys some easy profit. First, we will be talking about long-term investments, and these will be investments in consumables. So for those of you that don't know, consumables are cases, stickers, and sticker capsules because they are constantly consumed and will run out of quantity eventually. These investments are the best investments for making a huge profit. If you do not have a big budget, these investments are the best choice for you. First off, for cases, I would highly suggest you guys invest in cases that are in the rare drop pool. For example, the Spectrum case, the Gamma case, and the Gamma 2 case are a very good investments and are very cheap. Also, some other cases that you guys can invest in but might take a bit longer to make you a huge profit are the Clutch case and the CS20 case. These cases are not yet in the rare drop pool but are suspected to be next in the rare drop pool, which means they will go up in price by a lot. Cases are known to grow in price and make a huge profit from 100% to even a 2000% increase in their price over a span of a few years. I would suggest you guys buy each case that I suggest an equal amount. That way you have a guaranteed very good profit. Next things are stickers. And for stickers, if you can get some good deals on some nice Steam stickers, for example, the Kato 15 stickers, a good Titan sticker from that collection would be very, very good. Also, the MLG Columbus or any other major stickers that you can find for a very cheap price and a very nice deal, I would highly suggest you guys buy because those will be very, very good investments. But you don't only have to invest in team stickers. You can also invest in regular stickers that are from discontinued capsules. For example, I would suggest you guys buy the Shattered Web stickers as they will go up in price gradually because they will no longer be dropped. And last, for the long-term investments, are sticker capsules. And for the sticker capsules, I would highly suggest you guys buy the 2019 Berlin capsules because they are currently extremely cheap at about $1, and on the Steam Summer Sale, they will fall below that $1 mark. And these sticker capsules have a very, very high potential of just growing in price after this year's major. Another good sticker capsule investment is the Sticker Capsule 2. This sticker capsule contains the Crown Foil, and as we all know, the Crown Foil is absolutely the best sticker that is not a team sticker. So, I would highly suggest you guys buy the Sticker Capsule 2 because it is going to drop in price a little bit during the Steam Summer Sale. And that is going to be it for the long-term investments. Now, let us talk about some great short-term investments that you guys can make during the Steam Summer Sale. For short-term investments, I would suggest you guys buy some really nice and cheap playskins. Good investments in these categories are the AK Redline and the Opatheris. Seeing as they are extremely good-looking skins, are traded and sold very frequently on the Steam market and on all third-party sites. And basically, this means that those skins will be more affected during the Steam Summer Sale and their prices will be lower than usual during the Steam Summer Sale. This means that those skins are very, very good investments during the Steam Summer Sale for some very, very nice profit. Another good investment are M4A1S skins, as probably they will be used by pros in the next major in Rio, which will directly increase their price. Some good examples for M4A1S skins are the Decimator, Leather Glass, Nightmare, and Golden Coil, because they all look really expensive, but are not really that expensive and are very cheap. Also guys, a very nice investment during the Steam Summer Sale are the Norse and Canals collections. All of the purples from these collections are very, very good investments. And also, a lot of the blues are very, very good investments. But in my opinion, the best investment from the Norse and Canals collection is the Desert Eagle Jormungandr, seeing as the Gungnir is the most popular skin from those collections. And in my opinion, the Desert Eagle Jormungandr will be the best investment from these collections. And guys, that is going to be it for my suggestions on what you should buy during the Steam Summer Sale. I would suggest, if you do not have a big budget, to only invest in long-term investments. And if you have a bigger budget, I would suggest you guys invest in both long-term and short-term investments. Seeing as that long-term investments are better for making huge profit while starting with a small balance, and short-term investments are very, very good in making you a few dollars in a short period of time. Of course, I would highly suggest you guys use long-term investments, but if you plan on trading and making your profit that way, I would highly suggest you guys try the short-term method, buy some of the skins that I suggested, and trade them after a month or two after the Steam Summer Sale. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so that you get notified every time I make a banger investment video. Also guys, if you have any questions, make sure to leave them down in the comments below, and I will get back to you as soon as possible. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and peace out. Bye.